Adelaide's northern and southern suburbs could be next in line to trial on-demand public transport. Uber-style buses now being tested in South Australia. Some commuters able to use their phones to order a ride.
A new public transport ride hailed by an app.
Comfortable, convenient, modern and efficient travel.
Commuters around Mount Barker and the Barossa Valley, the first in the state, to now use a phone to order bus trips like an Uber.
This is extending that ride-sharing on-demand approach to the public transport service.
Five of the small buses to run between Tanunda, Nuriutpa and Angaston, another four servicing the growing hills town.
With this type of service, we'll get as close as possible to where the person would be. That doesn't mean we'll go to every house, but we'll give them the destination that is convenient for them.
With full price adult rides in Mount Barker costing $1.50 and $6 in the Barossa, commuters say they're on board.
It's much easier than walking, so much easier, and yeah, it's much more enjoyable.
The buses make it more helpful, especially like for older people as well, so that way they can actually get from their house to the shops.
The trial across the two locations will run for 6 months before the state government decides if on-demand services are to be expanded further.
The outer suburbs in particular would lend themselves to this.
Labor argues the state government's priority should be improving existing public transport services rather than the on-demand trial.
The trials that occurred in New South Wales were ended and ended because the service did not achieve the aims that it was funded to achieve.
Rory McLaren, Nine News.